All right, next up, please welcome to our stage, Dan Tappan.
Thank you, all you stalwarts hanging in there. Outside my window, goldfinches flitting, bobbing and weaving, dipping and diving, chasing each other from thistle to thistle, flying together like dancing together, long after midnight, under the mistletoe, knowing it's late, but we simply can't stay and I go home. Outside my window, fallen leaves flying, twisting and twirling, whirling and swirling, chasing each other around in our vortex, rustling and crackling, your hiking shoe kicks through piles. We're walking together, enjoying the weather as we make our slow journey home. Snowflakes are dancing, drifting and blowing, making a painting of sparkle and shadow in lights on the patio, presence and absence together, together, sitting and watching while dying embers glow here in the darkness, happy we found our way home. Here in the darkness, happy we found our way home. So I feel like I need to play this next one at Passim, because I wrote it as homework for a class at the School of Music. Summer sun upon the stone warms the roots within. Winter ice expands the crack as harshly blows the wind. So nature reaches out her hand, year on year of patient toil, slowly grinds the cliff to sand, turns it into soil. And the wind that bends the barley is the wind that carves the mountain, the rain that washes softly tears houses from the hill. hand that touches gently is the hand that writes the letter, the hand that wields the blade to make the kill. Sculptor caresses stone, feels the form within. Holds her chisel, makes a mark, hammer drives it in. Working as the room grows dark, shaping stone with hand and mind. Day by day, removes the rock, leaves the soul behind. And the wind that bends the barley is the wind that carves the mountain. The rain that washes softly tears houses from the hill. The hand that touches gently is the hand that writes the letter, the hand that wields the blade. That carves your life, sorrow holds the healing. Stone denial hides the holes, shadows are revealing. Letter lying by the door, floral scented, etched in black. Twilight creeps across the floor. I know you aren't coming back. And the wind that bends the barley is the wind that carves the mountain. The rain that washes softly tears houses from the hill. The hand that touches gently is the hand that writes the letter, the hand that wields the blade. Make the kill. The hand that wields the blade to make the kill. So I wrote that one back in July, and I hadn't written anything since. Partly because all that kept coming to mind were stupid little political songs. But I finally decided to, you know, go with what I was being given and push this one through. It's the first time I've tried playing it in public, so we'll have to see how it goes. Of a giant, a statue of a man. He stares into the distance with gentle eyes and trouble as he gazes on a sad, divided land. Abraham, you gave your life save a sundered nation. Abraham, you sacrificed your sons. How can I explain that in return for your devotion, we've defied our better angels to do what we have done? I dreamt I saw him walking, his cloak was past a bear worn. Still he tried to shelter the hungry or the ill. Footsteps ever forward through thicket and through thorn, hounded by a horde of crows, slashing claws and bills. And that flying flock of felons tearing tatters for their nests, building castles for their children, leaving nothing for the rest. Well, high above, a magpie's chatter echoing like distant laughter, reminding us we have failed the test. We can see the storm clouds gather, hear the thunder and the chorus, smell the rot, taste the bitter, feel the chill that stills the bone. We must find our own way forward, because Abraham can lead us to battle with the shadow, heal our wounded home. Abraham, you gave your life to save a sundered nation. Abraham, you sacrificed your sons. Now we must resolve that in return for your devotion, we'll join our better angels to do what must be done. Join our better angels to fix what we have done.
Dan, we're actually running a little bit early. Would you like to do a fourth song?
Sure, I can add another slightly more philosophical song.
Great.
At least more upbeat. When I set out on a journey, though the road be twisty-turny, or the path be straight and narrow, there's one constant that I bring. Riding shotgun on the dashboard, facing backward, looking inward, my companion on life's highways, plastic Buddha on a spring. Oh, plastic Buddha, my companion, bring me joy and understanding, help me neutralize the tension as I navigate today. When a kid in a suburban cuts me off and takes my parking place, remind me of my inner peace as I go on my way. Bald of head and robe of yellow, he's a soulful little fellow. He's bouncing on his spring to the rhythm of the road. His expression of serenity reminds me of what has to be. Helps me keep my sanity, make sure I don't explode. Oh, plastic Buddha, my companion, bring me joy and understanding, help me neutralize the tension as I navigate today. When a Texan in his Lexus flips me off and takes the exit, remind me of my inner peace as I go on my way. When I'm sitting in construction and sobbing in frustration and the lights stretch to eternity, at least it feels that way. Plastic Buddha helps my patience, keeps me calm, brings me acceptance as I watch him do his spring dance, his gentle bob and sway. Oh, plastic Buddha, my companion, bring me joy and understanding. Help me neutralize the tension as I navigate today. When I'm trapped behind a fogey, driving slowly in his Prius, remind me of my inner peace as I go on my way.
Thank you very much for getting on stage tonight, Dan. I know you're usually in the front row, but thanks for getting on stage for us today.